Well, you look like three fine lads. You know, I might have something here you'd like to try. Something to make you feel real good.
There's a million wild and wonderful ways to say no.
No thanks,
no way.
Better learn a few and take them wherever you go.
No thanks, no sir.
If you pound it, let me advise.
Here's a practical reply.
Go ahead, let's fly. Spit right in his eye and say no.
So boring.
I'm in training for football.
And they tell me that works fine. Cause the bottom line's too short and you're starting to say no.
Now you could say beat it, get lost, get out of my face with that stuff.
But that could be tactless. You may prefer cool. Like this.
I'll catch you guys later, okay?
I've got too much homework. It's rough.
I'm late for my baseball game and I'll miss my ride.
My kid says tornadoes me.
Her hamster does.
There's no time to kill.
So I'll catch you later.
Like that guy will. Guess I'm allergic.
And a good excuse is something you never outgrow.
It's bad for my complexion.
When you pound, say, flip your breath.
I'm strapped in, step for respect.
Go on, push, eject, protect yourself.
Get out that door.
Be the first one on your block to say.
Yeah, forget it, Doc.